What is up, guys? My name is Alex Morris, and here are three ways you can detoxify your body every single day. Now, detoxing or detoxification is just a process of eliminating toxins from your body and your bloodstream. The problem is it comes with an awful lot of cleanses, detox programs, and lots of people trying to sell you the miracle method to reset your body. Now, my thought is this. Instead of living a life that means we have to do an extreme detoxification once or twice a year, why don't we just put in place a few simple habits that mean that every day we're feeling better, we're clean, we're energetic, and we're awesome, meaning that we have to do less work later on. So, here are three things I like to do every single day to keep my body detoxed and feeling great. Number one, drink lots of water. And I mean 2 liters a day, absolute minimum. This is because when you are properly hydrated, your liver, your metabolism, your organs, they all work at a much higher rate. That means when you're eating food, you absorb much more of the nutrients, more energy, and then your liver and your kidneys, the detoxifying organs, can get rid of more of the crap that you don't need. If you want to take this to another level, have a few cups of green tea every day. They make you more energetic, and they'll take the antioxidants to a new heights, meaning that you're detoxified to the max. Number two, get lots of fiber. Now this is what's gonna really clean you out, if you know what I mean. Getting lots of fruit, great amounts of vegetables, and some whole grains like brown rice into your diet, they'll make their way in, they'll do their thing, and then push out everything you don't want in the right direction. I even like to go vegetarian or full vegan 2 or 3 days a week, just to give yourself a break from the meat and the dairy, which are quite hard to digest, and then to fill your body up with good, wholesome fiber and vitamins. Number three, keep it real. This is what it's really all about, guys. Avoiding processed foods and refined sugars most of the time means you'll have lower levels of toxins in your body and there'll be less need to detox anyway. If you take care to reduce your levels of alcohol, coffee, and cut out any crap like cigarettes, then you'll have a cleaner base, which means there's less need to take extreme action later on. So guys, this is just the beginning, but promoting these healthy habits every single day means that you'll have a body that is cleaner, leaner, and more energetic, with no need to do anything crazy. So just be a little better every day and make sure to follow this page for daily tips and videos. I love you guys, and there's nothing you can do about it. Get out there. Peace out.